A Florida law now in effect is giving parents of bullied kids new hope.
The HOPE scholarship program pays for eligible students to attend private school. But there are some concerns among parents who worry that others could abuse the opportunity.
NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with the Naples lawmaker who spearheaded this program.
Well, the law goes into effect for 74 pages explaining the process and qualifications required. And according to State Representative Byron Donalds, roughly 60 to 6,500 students in Florida could benefit. Now, I talked with many parents with children in public schools. Some applaud the effort to protect from bullying, while others say they don't want to pay for people cheating the system.
In the halls, online, and even the classroom.
There are children who are subjected to some of the most heinous school violence out there.
Bullying continues to beat down Florida schools and many of its students.
She would come home with bruises, bloody noses.
The HOPE Scholarship Program, spearheaded by State Representative Byron Donalds, aims to help by offering funds for bullied public school students to attend private school.
What we've never done in our state is focus on the victims and try to make sure that the victims have an opportunity to continue their academic careers.
Parents like Matilde Cifontes wishes this had passed sooner, especially for her daughter.
There is kids that really do deserve to go to a different school and not feel like they're being bullied as much, you know?
For every child that uses the scholarship, that's less money for the school district. Some even worry, given the law's language, that just about anyone can apply.
It's a little too broad, it's a little too wide, there's too many loopholes. I would hate to see somebody take advantage of the system over something that isn't bullying when another child would actually need it.
For someone to qualify, the school district must first investigate a claim and notify parents of all options, including the transfer to other schools within the district.
And I did reach out to all 5 school districts in Southwest Florida. 4 of them tell me they haven't gotten any applications or requests for the HOPE scholarship. We're still waiting to hear back from Hendry County. I'm in the newsroom, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.
Look at this hole that opened.